In line.
People that aren't familiar with swimming in the ocean, they're going to have trouble keeping a line of sight and being able to swim in a straight line, I would imagine, with this surf. We also have some Portuguese man-o-war, so if you've never been stung by a man-o-war, that could create a problem. Luckily, we have our whole lifeguard staff on duty right now, and we're going to have two jet skis in the water, so the safety should be taken care of. The thing that people have to realize is that they just shouldn't panic if they get disoriented or if they get stung by a man-o-war, and if they get in any trouble at all, just head back into shore.
Biggest challenge is staying to the outside and not coming in and getting washed in. Yeah.
Do you have a game plan?
Huh?
Do you have a game plan?
Game plan, get out there and have fun. That's it.
We want to welcome all of you here to the 2014 International Swimming Hall of Fame Rough Water Swim. Yourself with. Remember, okay, the current is working in your favor. You're all going to get a great push all the way down. A few things very important to remember. When you start this race, the current from here to the first yellow buoy is going to be pushing you. You're going to have to angle to the left just so you clear that buoy. We have disqualified people for cutting the buoy. It's a friendly race. We want you to enjoy it, but we want you to be safe.
I've been doing it for the last 3 years, when we come down here.
So how was this year compared to the last two?
First year was sunny, last year was a little rainy, not as rough. This year was pretty rough. It's definitely a new experience for me. I've never swam in water this rough before.
Swim?
Good.
A little rough?
It was really rough.
Where are you from?
New York.
You ever swim in this kind of water before?
No.
How
not
was
this
it?
Rough. It was good. Got stung a couple times, but...
How were the stings? Did they hurt you?
Yeah, it hurt real bad, right on my neck.
But it was worth it?
Yeah.
Great, congratulations.
You're welcome. Good job, girls. Oops, wait, I get you.